Vines.
It's Kirtley Beale, it's Matt Tamura. It's another Australian try.
Again, picks out the biggest man on the field. Just popped the ball over the top with Paolo.
Slick stuff from the men in gold.
Second try of the game, Nehi Milner scudder.
I can hear the drummer drumming. In the trumpet, someone's trying to summon someone. I know something's coming, but I'm running from it to
once more! Try full of try for Argentina. In the middle, it's Argentina again. Is it going to be another try? It is surely wonderful, wonderful stuff.
Williams.
Bang the Tigers.
Johnson thinks if he's got a terrible
run in 20 minutes, but there's his ability in contact.
Russell goes wide, space finally for Seymour, and look at the tackle.
Doorgegaan. Nog eens kijken. Daar staat hij en. Oeh. Nou, want als hij dus de bal vast heeft met zijn voeten buiten de lijn, dan...
Het lijkt erop dat hij precies op tijd is. Maar een heel klein zogenaamd rubberkickje, dus een kickje over de grond. Hij krijgt een stuit en de bal komt op het juiste moment omhoog. De tackle is fantastisch. Zibo heeft nu nog wel heel veel werk te doen. Maar een heel klein zogenaamd...
Really been having a big dig in this second.
They're all confused. That's shoulder.
That's shoulder.
He goes across the ground. It's turned the ground. It's packed and sinking off. Catch this and go the distance. Then he
realized. A lot of turning the ball back on the inside, looking to come back through the Manly forwards who aren't doing Manly. They were sitting back and waiting before.
Oh, good Gallen shot. Gallen is taken by Matta.
Good shot.
And then Seguiaro doesn't get a kick.
The VAR and look at it. He's damn near as a shoulder charge someone.
An attempted trip.
Turner.
Oh. Did Maloney stick his leg out deliberately there?
On the head like bang.
The centers. Coruscant looking to bring it back.
Oh. It hit the upright.